a news was published in the daily newspaper that the elder brother gifted a car to his younger brother on his birthday. Now, different people read this news and reacted in their own manner. The first person who read this news said, "I wish that I would have been that younger brother, so I could have got that car. Alas, I have a bad luck. I am not that younger brother." The second person, after reading this news, said, "I wish that my brother reads this news and gift me a car on my next birthday." But when the third person read the same news, he said, "I wish that I am the elder brother who can gift to his younger brother a new car on his birthday." Thus we see that people have different type of attitudes, and that gets reflected in their thoughts when they react to the events of this world. Now, some people always blame their bad luck for their misfortune. Sometimes they will blame their country, sometimes they will blame their parents, sometimes they will blame their luck for their failure. Then there are second category of people who themselves don't want to do anything, but they expect that everybody in the world should help them achieving their objectives. So they will often say that it is the duty of the country to provide them the job, it is the duty of their parents to take care of them, it is the duty of the organization to take care of them, and so on. They have very high expectation from other people, but they themselves do not put themselves into any responsible position. But then there is a third category of people also, and they are the people who have the intention to give. They always want to contribute to the society. They are the people who build the society. They never expect anything from anybody, but they always fulfill the expectation of other people. Like the third person who wanted to be the elder brother who wanted to gift his younger brother a car. That should be our attitude. Our attitude should be to do something for the country, do something for our parents, do something for our children, do something for our organizations, and not that we should only expect from them and don't perform our own job in the right manner. Friends, if you want to achieve success in this world, if you want to get honor, if you want to get respect from the people, develop the third attitude. Always try to give rather than trying to take from the world. When you become a giver, when you contribute to the world, then you will get everything in return, because the world will return you in many fold. It will give you what you want, and that is how you can lead a happy and successful life.